tell me your name. You're lovely, please tell me your name. Just when I thought this would be one of those boring games, you walked into these feelings. You looked at me and smiled. My heart unfroze and started going wild. Can you imagine this? The confusion of first love's kiss, a return to wondering if the magic of love was.
Bobby, remember last week when I tried to show you how the drip-on coffee worked?
Well, you tried to scald me, you mean?
Because we screwed it up. We didn't follow the directions. It's really very simple. You take it out of the little foil packet.
That's right, yeah.
And then you tear it where it says it should be torn.
Okay, that's what we didn't do.
We did not do that.
All right.
And then you kind of hitch it onto the...
Okay, so it...
So that it sits there. Look at that. It's really cute. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, now here's where the magic of television is wonderful. I'm going to ask Melvin to please come in and pour this before I scald you again, okay? Melvin is from Gourmet Farms, and he's showing us how to pour it, which goes right into this little wonderful receptacle. Wow,
smells
that.
Smells really great.
That is fresh brewed coffee.
So you pour it in a roundabout way.
Yeah.
Not just pour it, right?
Yes.
As they say in French, pour bien arroser le café.
Thank you so much, Melvin. Okay. And there you have a fresh brewed coffee. And it's perfect for people like you who are coffee addicts and want to go on a little tour or cruise or to the office and have
and
it
right. And you can have this right there
right at
your convenience.
And what happens too is what you will need is after you're finished with that, you put it
you put
into
it in
here.
Right.
There you
okay,
go.
There.
Is that cool?
Pretty cool.
Okay. Now, a whole week has gone by. What's new in your world? Anything new?
You know, I used to attend these consumer electronic shows. They have them twice a year in the States. One is in Chicago, the other one's in Las Vegas. And last December, there's a new product that came out, which is great for seniors. It's a cane with a sensor. Tells you where to go, how to go about it, you know, if there's something that will obstruct your way. It's a very helpful cane.
Super. Yeah,
perfect for, you know, those who need it.
Listen, I see a little spot on your jacket. Ah, this is a wonderful little trick I'm going to teach you, ladies and gentlemen. You can just keep a packet of wet wipes, baby wet wipes, in your purse. And when it gets dirty on you, you just use that to take off whatever you need. And voila, it's better than a dry cleaning.
Oh.
You love it?
These are...
Just wet wipes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wet wipes.
Is that easy?
Yeah.
Okay. What else are we going to complain about this week? Anything?
I'm okay. I'm with you.
Well, I'm always grateful for Sunday because there's no traffic anywhere.
That's right.
And then it's a pleasure to really drive in Manila.
Well, as usual, we had a great roster of guests today.
I'm ready to go on my next trip with INTAS.
I want to go have a massage right now.
And
Sunshine
our friend,
place.
And our friend Nono was very kind to really show us some wonderful things about Jablon. So we're very grateful to our special guests this evening. And we want you to please go to Facebook and go to our page and also just like it.
And that leads on to all your other friends too. So that's one way of getting the word spread around.
And the other thing, Bobby, is that our friends have been asking us how they can find us on television.
Well, first of all, we must remind them that our new time slot is now at 7 p.m.
That's right.
Every Sunday.
7 to 8, and we hope you will join us on Privilege Card, right?
You can see us on Sky Cable Channel 19.
Mm-hmm. GSTAT 58.
Signal 28.
Destiny 30.
Cable Link 2.
And
Kabankalan CATV Channel 77.
And we're also on the plus boxes. So
that's right, yeah.
You can find us. We're on there, and we hope you'll tell your friends as well. Hopefully soon we'll be able to upload to YouTube.
Hopefully.
So you can tell your friends abroad that you can watch Privilege Card that way.